He is dead tired, throws one guy off, and runs through a couple more tackles. Yeah, the Tar Heel guys are winded, and they're having trouble wrapping up, but Cook was determined to get in, and he's winded.
Rushing touchdown today. Look at the spin move. He sauced on him. And we're knotted at 28. Great finish coming up.
Let's go.